to start this vlog.
Ever since you gave us this project, I was nervous and I was worried because, what's it called? I knew our group was shy. Well, all of us were shy. And I just knew, and every day, the day kept coming. I knew I was getting more nervous and nervous. But then this project showed me that I can be a leader. I can have opinions of myself, and I should not be afraid to be who I am and talk out loud. So thank you, Ms. Monroe, for giving us this project, because this project will affect many of us in high school.
Program is People in Jazz, and today our man in jazz is Wes Montgomery.